To dust artificial flowers, you know many times that they do get pretty grungy, you can just put them in a bag with about a third a cup of salt and just shake the bag for about a minute. Remove the flowers and all of the dust should be gone. Also, for real plants, you can just spray them down with a water bottle, and you can even wipe the leaves, or you can just spray and leave.